Hi friends, in this video, I'm going to explain about what skills required for power engineering graduates. First of all, we have to know what is power engineering. Power engineering is a subfield of electrical engineering and mechanical engineering, which deals with the generation, transmission, distribution, and utilization of electric power. This branch of engineering is related to the supply of power and manufacture. It deals with the types of power production such as hydropower, thermal power, solar power, etc. In this video, we'll discuss core skills, technical skills, and so on. In every video, I'll provide you one logical question that will be improve your thinking skills. At the end, I'll provide you answer. One logical question here: 8, 5, 4, 9, 1, 7, 6, 3, 2, 0. What's so unique about this number? Don't think mathematically. Comment below honestly what you answer. If you're new to my channel, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new notifications. What can you do with power engineering degree? They can do what is required to regulate, repair power engineers' startup and shut down equipment. They repair and maintenance work to replace the defective parts such as motors, bearings, gaskets, pumps, valves, etc. They work in a wide variety of industrial and commercial facilities. Career prospects for power engineering graduates. They serve in many different industries. They are employed in hospitals, hotels, buildings, airports, power generation stations, power generation plants, mines, industrial and manufacturing plants, and so on. They work in particular areas like steam engineer, stationary engineer, operating engineer, steam plant operator, boiler operator, operational manager, engineering technologist, development and test engineers, and so on. Top skills for power engineering graduates. First, technical skills required for power engineers: fluid machinery, engineering thermodynamics, material science and technology, renewable energy systems, theory of machines, hydropower generation, electrical machines, heat transfer, digital electronics and integrated circuit, and so on. Next, reasoning, analytical and problem solving skills. It is the ability to study the information, apply logic to find patterns and find the ideal solution in a timely and efficient manner. To crack any job, everyone should have these skills, that is logical Venn diagram, seating arrangement, coding and decoding, series, mathematical operations, solving puzzles, and so on. Next, power engineers bring out work on the following systems: boilers and steam systems, heating, ventilating and air conditioning systems, building automation systems, diesel engines, turbines, generators, and so on. Next, interpersonal skills. Not only these skills, they should have good interpersonal skills to get placed in any reputed company. Critical thinking skills, presentation skills, communication skills, listening skills, leadership skills, teamwork, ability to solve easily, industry skills, monitoring skills, and so on. Course duration is 4 years. Courses offered by JNTU, IIT, NIT, and state universities. Next, eligibility: mains and state level engineering exams. Next, fee structure. For public colleges, average fee is 2 lakhs. For private colleges, average fee is 10 lakhs. Next, placement opportunities. Placements are in Nippo Batteries, Swati Energy, Accurate Power Systems, Excel Power Industries, Servotech Power Systems Private Limited, Nuclear Power Corporation of India Limited, KPTCL, Power Grid Corporation of India, and so on. These are the top skills required for power engineering graduates. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new notifications. If you want logical question answer, please follow my Insta. Links are provided in description. Thank you.